Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing August favorites because August is over. I just can't even. I don't have a ton of products because I've kind of been using the same things every month for this month that I've been using the last few months. So I just have 5 things. So this will be pretty quick, hopefully. First thing is hair, and it's this Suave Moroccan Infusion with Moroccan Argan Oil Conditioner. I've used this before, and I've actually used the shampoo before too, and I don't have the shampoo right now, but I love this. I've never cared for Suave hair products. They just didn't feel right on my hair. But I love this, and I would totally recommend these. They smell basically amazing. They just smell so good. Oh, it just smells wonderful. And they do work. The shampoo, it doesn't leave my hair feeling gunky, or there's a lot of buildup on it, and the conditioner, it rinses out nicely, and it doesn't feel, there's buildup on it, buildup with that either. So I really, I think they're $3, I don't know, and they're really inexpensive. They smell wonderful, and they work really great. So I was really excited when I found this in my closet, because I'm trying to go through all my back stock of beauty products before I buy anything else, and I was oh, I love the conditioner. I was so excited when I found it. Kind of dorky. The next thing, while we're in the shower, figuratively speaking, is kind of random and kind of dirty, but it's a shaver razor. I'm pretty sure I'm having a stroke. Something. I don't know. I can't speak at all, and I just forget words. I don't know. A razor. This is the Dollar Shave Club, whatever the cheapest option is. I'm not really sure. My husband gets the Dollar Shave Club, and I said to him the other day, I was do they have a Dollar Shave Club for women? They should. And he's you can just use the razor. Oh, yeah. Duh. It doesn't have to be pink. So he had some extras because he upgraded to the next, I think there's 3 levels, he upgraded to the next one, I don't know. And he had a full tray of these guys. And he's just use these. So I've been using this and I like it. I mean, it's a razor, it works fine. You can pop the head off and change the cartridge. I know, there's hairs. Shave my legs, people. Come on. It just clicks in. It works nice. There's 4 blades. There's 4 razors to a cartridge. You get a little tray. So I really like it. Dollar Shave Club. I think this might be the $4 version. I don't know. But it's cheap. It's way cheaper than buying razors in the store. And then the next 3 things are all makeup. So we'll start with eyes. Well, it's all eyes, actually. I've been loving my Naked palette this month. I have been using pretty much every day. It's really dirty, sorry. But I've been using Hustle and then Buck in the Crease, and that is pretty much it. I just blend those two together. Super easy. And then if I want to get fancy, I might pat some Half-Baked or Sidecar on top a little bit, but that's me getting fancy. But love those, so pretty. This is Buck, Hustle, I don't remember. Oh, Half-Baked and then Sidecar. So I've been loving that this month. Can you see that? The next thing is a Sumita Reina Contrast Eye Pencil, and I got this in a swap on Ediv. I've talked about Ediv before. If you're not familiar, it's a makeup trading site, and it's free, and it's free to register. You just upload pictures of the things that you want to trade, and people say, what do they call it? They call it divvying, you divvy it up. But I really like it, and I've gotten some good things off there. So this is one of them, and I I think this came out of Beauty Back somewhere, I'm not really sure. And this is called Reina. It's a really pretty, like a navy blue. It's very creamy. But it's just really pretty, and that's just what I've been wearing as my eyeliner the last few weeks. My problem is a pencil that you have to sharpen, and my pencil sharpener is terrible, or I'm terrible. I think it's probably a combination of both, so I'm going to blame it mostly on my pencil sharpener. Pencil sharpener. So, if you have like a favorite, relatively inexpensive eye pencil sharpener, please let me know, because I pretty much can never get my pencil sharpened, and it looks ridiculous. I'm a grown woman. The last thing is by Urban Decay Perversion, a Bigger Blacker Badder Mascara, and this is just in black, I think. I got this, before this came out, there was like an offer that they did for a free sample size, if you like tweeted out a tweet or something, so I was like, yeah, I want a free mascara. So I did it, and they sent me this, and I've been using it for probably the past week or two, and I actually really like it. It's a little bit wet, a little bit, not like crazy, but I like that. I like the natural bristle brush. I've decided that I just don't like the plastic or rubber wands. I just don't like them, so I just need to make a conscious effort to like not buy those, because I just don't like them. And I know I have some in my drawer that are open and are plastic wands. But I really like this. I don't actually know how much it is, but I have two sizes like this because I got one in my Ipsy bag this month. So I'll have this for a while, and I mean, I haven't used it enough to say, oh yes, I would buy a full size of it, because I'm sure it's probably like $20. But I like it. So those are my favorites for August. Let me know what you guys have been loving this month. I really, really, really like seeing what people post for their favorites. And if you've tried any of the stuff I've mentioned, let me know what your thoughts are on it. And that's it. So I will talk to you guys soon. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye.